cracking back, guys. It's your girl Shia, and I'm be doing a Q&A. But the Q&A I'm doing, I'm be asking, my own questions, because you know, no one's gonna take the time out of their schedule to ask me questions, because I'm not that big of a YouTuber. So yeah, guys, let's get into the video. First question is, do I have a case collection? Yes, I do have a case collection, actually. My case collection is going to be at the end of the video. It's going to be like a little slideshow, basically. I'm not sick, I guess. I'm not sick, but like, yeah. What's my favorite pair of shoe in my shoe collection? My favorite pair of shoes that I own in my shoe collection is my Jordan 11s, the metallic and black ones. If you don't know which ones I'm talking about, then you need to go watch the other video I did yesterday. When's my birthday? My birthday is July 26th, which is tomorrow. What's my favorite place what sports do I play? So I play basketball, I play AAU girls basketball for Carolina Elite. They have a boys side too, and they have different grades if you're interested in Durham, North Carolina. The sports I like want to play, but I kind of don't have time for is like, I like soccer, but like that would be one of the sports I will play. But I do like watching soccer. Maybe hockey, cause I like love to like ice skate, so probably hockey. Almost failed. Okay. Yeah, what's my favorite place I've been to during AAU season or during basketball season? My favorite place is Virginia Beach. We went to Virginia Beach for nationals, and we're a first year team. Well, we're first year team for the grade we have. Well, I was in. This was a first year team at nationals, so everybody was crying, but at the same because we lost. But at the same time, it's our first year, so we don't really, you know. Yeah. Do I have any social medias? Yes, I do have any social. Yes, I do have social medias. I have Musical.ly, Instagram, and Snapchat, and of course YouTube, because you're watching this on YouTube, probably. My Snapchat is rbaby07. My Musical.ly is the_best_baller07. And my Instagram is slayshy. I'm probably gonna forget. But anyway, what's my favorite clothing? Like brand, I guess. It's between Polo and like Gap. I love Polo and Gap. But I like graphic tees also. And this graphic tee also, I also have a case of Stitch. What's my favorite thing? Name three things that I like to do. I like to ride my hoverboard. It's Bluetooth too, so it's very cool. Oh, I like to watch TV. I like to watch YouTube on my smart TV. And I like doing, no, bump that. I like getting on my phone, doing Musical.ly and stuff. One more thing I like is to, yeah, watch TV. So that's three. So yeah, guys, let's get into this outro. So guys, if you like this video, please give this a thumbs up. Please comment and please subscribe. But anyway, yeah, that's it, Shy Gang. Bye. So what's up, Shy Gang? I know I told y'all it was gonna be a little slideshow of my cases, but I'ma just show y'all. So first is this a peach cake. I mean case. It's 3D. I got a stitch case. I don't know how to put the ears. I cannot like measure them right. Stitch case, my rainbow case, my hot dog case. I love cases. Like, I love cases. My bottle case, my baby bottle case. I put this one to the side. It's just like a normal case from 5 and below. I'm gonna be honest with y'all, from 5 and below, but with a smile more. Pop socket. I'm saying, oh, y'all already saw it. Might as well show y'all. I was gonna save it for last, but this one, I think this one might be my favorite. And like you can take this black thing off and put the gold on and rock that, and it came with this and the pacifier. So the pacifier, this one, and this was the pacifier, but like the bottle. I couldn't get these on, so that one went down my bed. But yeah, guys, tell me if you like those. Yeah, this is now the end of the video. I showed you all my cases, and I did the Q&A. And yeah, guys, bye.